take me away. I need to get out of here. My life is a mess. Let me escape from my distorted mind. Don't hold me back and don't take me right now. Please don't let me go to waste. I need my memories erased.
Do your work.
Sorry.
Whatever.
What happened to you? Get up and stop being so lazy.
I got lightheaded. I must not be eating enough during the day. I'm fine. Hey, can you help me get to my class because I'm new here? Thanks. My name's Alice, by the way.
My name's Tegan.
How's your day?
Oh, hey, it was all right.
Sounds good. Mine was fine as well.
So, why do you talk to me?
What do you mean?
Like, why do you even show interest in me?
Because I like talking to quiet people. As they say, quiet people have the loudest minds.
Well, I suppose that's true. No doubt about it, actually. So you say you're new?
Yeah, I miss my old home. Sometimes I feel really alone. Like you're living in the darkness and there's
nowhere to run? I feel the same way.
Yeah, I can tell.
Oh, I think my mom's here. I gotta go.
Bye.
Thank you.
I was wondering if you wanted to hang out after school.
Of course.
Tegan.
Yeah?
Someone once told me that everything that has happened in your life is preparing you for what is meant to happen.
Every day is a new beginning, so just take a deep breath and start again.
See you, Alice.
See you, Tegan.
Talking about?
Well,
Your friend Alice, she committed suicide last night.
Take me away. I need to get out of here. My life is a mess. I can take it no more. Let me escape. Distorted mind. Don't hold me back and don't chain me right now. Please don't let me go to waste. I need my memories erased. Cause I'm running out of space. And the mirror shows no face. I reach for a sky.
Hey, Alice's funeral is today at 3:00. You need to get ready.
I can't go. It hurts too much.